In its endeavor, the national project Etimad has received the second batch who will undergo a leadership development program. The program seeks to develop middle and senior Omani administrator in the private sector for the purpose of building up workers' abilities and raising the level of their leadership and supervisory skills in facing challenges. The second batch of the program implemented by the Minister of Labor received 255 private sector workers and pioneers business.
Etimad is one of the very unique initiative of the government. It's really a program that aims to empower and upskills the leaders in the private sector. The program is for 11 months, and the trainees will undergo various learning journey. They will have some classroom training, some project that they have to work. They will meet some leaders. So there are variety of learning element within the program.
Etimad is a national project to upskill and empower Omanis for the middle and senior management. Today we have launched the second batch of Etimad, 255 senior leadership. Actually, they are middle management who are going to be senior leadership. They have been nominated by their companies and they have been selected carefully. They went through a lot of assessment and we came to this number. So today we have launched the start of the program. It will go on for 9 months, inshallah. It has different methodology that we are going to use during this training. Starts with the training in the classroom, and then we have leadership camps, which is a very good addition to this program.
The base of the programs includes the sectors of tourism, technology, communications, industry, transport and logistics, construction, banking, mining, energy and other sectors. The Etimad program also provides participants with the leadership skills required by the labor market and moves them to broader career horizons, which contributes to increasing the percentage of Omanis in the middle and upper managements of the sector.
I would like to encourage every person, every individual in the middle management level to participate. The growth that you will see in your career, professional career, and you, the development that you would see as a person in you, it's really amazing. From the previous experiences from my colleagues, the program has been developed them and changed them throughout their life. It was really amazing. So don't hesitate to participate in this program.
Etimad program is focusing on increasing the leadership in the private sector here in Oman. And we're glad to be one of the participants of Etimad program, where we look to increase our skills and our leadership skills in this field, where we can add value and continue to add value in this sector. As well, I'm really happy to see the different people and the different mentalities from different sectors in Oman, from different companies and organizations.
The Etimad program supports the implementation of national replacement plans and by raising the percentage of Omani leaders in middle and higher administrations and enhancing the role of the private sector in achieving the priorities of the Oman 2040 vision.
This program, Etimad, is a very customized and special program since it's worked with both sides, the government and the private sector, and it intends the most tangible and the most crucial asset in any organization, which are the people, because without people you cannot function anything. So this shows the importance that the government is giving to the people to grow up. It's a program to groom us, so that's a very good opportunity.
The program also targets thousands of working national cadres, where 500 workers were trained in this sector.